Oh, shiitake mushrooms!
Don't post that on
YouTube!
Yeah, okay, what's up, guys? So I'm standing right where the play button should be, but as you know, Uncle Jay stole them, like, I don't know, 2 weeks ago, and he's now going across country. In fact, check out his vlog, check out his series. He took out play buttons, and he's gone. He's going across country now without play buttons. So that's going on right now. Also, Leland got slapped in the face by Jesse Ridgway from Majugga Nuggets.
That's all you got?
Damn it, Leland! So I watched the video and I'm like, dude, did Leland just get slapped in the face by Majugga Nuggets? And he actually commented, and this is what he said. So I'm just like, okay. I guess Leland had it coming, guys. So yeah, if you guys want to watch the rest of that video, head on over to StoryFire. It's a congratulation video for Majugga Nuggets, who just reached 200,000 subs over at StoryFire. So check him out, check us out over there as well. We have a channel, we just reached 10,000 subs. So it's just another platform, it's been a lot of fun. And it was fun being a part of that collaboration with these other YouTubers, guys. So check it out.
What's going on in here?
Are you arguing with your mom? Don't talk back or I'll have Jesse slap you again.
You'll get an ice cream cone in your face.
Yeah,
look how it's hot out here. It's like upper 90s. We might even get triple digits this weekend. It's just clear skies. It's hot. The sun's just beating down on me. And you can hear Leland four-wheeling in the background.
Somewhere. Where'd he go? There he is. Hey, Leland, come up here! No, no, come! Oh, jeez. Where's he going?
Come back, you turd!
One, he's not even wearing a helmet like he should be.
I told him.
I mean, you got your helmet. Leland, get over here! Alright, so this is the helmet he's supposed to be wearing. Here he comes. You probably should stay off the road in case Karen comes back. Hey. Oh, stop, stop, stop. Hey, whoa, whoa, Leland, Leland! Stop chasing your sister, now get over here. Hey, first of all, you're supposed to wear... Hey, stop. You're supposed to wear a helmet whenever you go four-wheeling.
And you're going out.
And second of all, we need to go to Walmart.
Okay, then why did you give me the helmet?
Well, I'm just telling you. We gotta go to Walmart. You gotta come with me. And you gotta wear a mask.
Dude,
so you gotta go grab
helmet.
Your mask. No,
I'm
no, hey.
Eat the helmet.
No, just.
Three.
Leland.
Two.
Just get off.
One.
Hey, stop.
What's going on?
It was just a wasp.
Leland, it's just a bee now. Come on.
Leland, come on.
It's just an itty bitty little bee. It's gone. Come on.
Leland.
Leland. Oh. More in the car, ready to go. Now, come on.
Get a little bumblebee.
Saw a wasp.
A wasp? Okay.
Yeah, shut the door.
All right, I'm shutting it.
Ow! God dang it!
What'd you do?
Hit my head.
Can't sit in the car normal.
Let's just go.
All right, so we're heading to Walmart.
A lot of my friends online are like saying that they're gonna go outside more and stuff because coronavirus is clearing up. I'm just like telling.
It's not here.
Yeah, I'm just telling.
Well, we had like new.
Florida had like 10,000.
10,000?
In a day.
All right, so Florida's getting hit hard. Utah's starting to get hit hard. We had like over 900 cases yesterday reported. So it's getting really bad here. That's why when we go to Walmart today, we got to wear a mask. It's now mandated across the state that we got to wear a mask. You do have your mask, right?
Yeah there it is. I don't want to wear it.
You got to wear it. It's mandatory.
America, free.
Oh, don't start with that. All right, Leland, we're gonna grab the fan mail. Yeah, we're just gonna grab the mail real quick. It's okay. See? Masks. You've never seen the new PO box, so it's over here.
right here. So it's 11. 11.6. There we go. All right, there you go. I think that's everything.
Yep.
So that's our little PO box. All right, let's go back to the van. See, that didn't take long.
Why do I have to go?
So I want to show you the PO box. You've never seen it before.
All right, so we just grabbed our mail. Leland didn't want to wear a mask, but everyone I saw in the post office, they're actually wearing masks now, which is kind of a big deal out here in Grantsville.
Yeah, because people
don't usually wear
masks. Doesn't align with their political party, so they don't usually do it.
Yeah, which at this point, it doesn't need to be political. Don't make it political. It's just about common sense and health. You know, we all want to be healthy.
Right.
None of us want to get sick.
We want to protect the economy. We want to protect each other.
Yeah.
You know, we're encouraging people just to be safe and help other people be safe.
I mean, obviously, we don't want to shut everything down again like we did back in March and April. Yeah. But it's going to come to that if everyone gets sick.
Yeah. And we want everyone to stay safe, and especially our healthcare workers. We don't want them to get burnt out by too many people
being sick and all that. And we hope that all you guys, the viewers, stay healthy and you know, wash your hands, wear a mask, and
just
stay safe.
If you need a new mask, we do have some on our shop. You can get some Kid Tipper Tantrum censored. I just want one normal day masks. We've ordered some and we're waiting to get them, but you're hearing about it now.
Yeah,
we do have masks.
We have custom masks.
Hey guys, so we are heading to Walmart. We are going to like grab some stuff. I do not want to wear a mask. I just do not like it. And they can't make me wear a mask. I just do not like to wear masks. But yeah, I do not want to wear a mask.
Alright, we're here at Walmart.
Yay!
Finally. So, today we're gonna go pick up a, it's like a tool storage unit thing for me, because that's what Carol gave me on my birthday. And we tried Home Depot, but they sold out. So we're gonna try Walmart, and it's gonna be this big, nice, fancy tool set. Well, it's not a tool set, it's a storage for my tools, because my garage is just chaotic right now. It's just cluttered. And so here we are at Walmart. And we are
people
gonna
like park out.
Yeah. See, Leland, like those people there, they got a mask. And this is why we gotta wear a mask. And Leland's asleep again. Alright, we're at Walmart. Okay, you got your mask on, Leland? You gotta wear a mask.
You have to.
Yeah.
It's mandated.
Well, it's mandated now. You gotta wear a mask. Alright, I'm just gonna go.
Okay.
Alright, you ready, Leland? Let's go get my tool thing.
Alright, wait for me.
I'm waiting. Alright, it's hot out here. 90 degrees.
Alright.
Yeah,
you gotta wear a mask, Leland. Yeah. Yeah, he's gotta have that mask on. Here they go. What? Did he just drop that mask?
We just got kicked out.
Oh my gosh.
He dropped his mask. I don't even know, where is it? What'd you do with it? We got kicked out.
I guess. I think you're wearing your mask upside down.
Well, at least I'm wearing one. All right, well, I guess we're leaving. So Leland and I, and Carol was recording, but I didn't have my phone, but we went up to the entrance
and the employee, I guess it would be the greeter guy, stopped us. And I thought Leland had a mask. I swear he had a mask. But then all of a sudden, when we got stopped, I turned and looked at Leland, and there he was without a mask. And he told us that we couldn't enter until Leland put on a mask. And Leland basically told him no. And so then, you know, we weren't able to go in. So we got kicked out, basically. No shoes, no shirts, no mask, no service.
We can at least get gas, right?
There's no empty spot. There's no empty spots.
All right, well, I'm outside. Flips, Phillips 66, getting gas. What?
I do not want to wear a mask.
Hey, you watch your mouth, and you gotta wear a mask. It's mandatory.
No, I don't give a about a mask.
The governor made it, so. I don't know, Carol. What are we gonna do about this?
He has to wear a mask.
Yeah.
Masks.
I should have just gone in by myself.
Yeah. Just leave him at home.
Yeah. All right, guys. So I went ahead and played back the video that Carol was filming us as we were walking into Walmart, and Leland dropped his mask. He dropped it. Like, you can see it right here.
There they go.
So he dropped the mask behind me as he was walking behind me. No wonder his mask just mysteriously disappeared.
Yep, he did. I saw it. Hey,
and you saw it.
I saw it.
No, someone was walking next to me and told me.
Don't lie. I saw the footage.
Well, you saw it wrong.
Hey, don't talk back or I'll have Jess. Oh, we'll call Jesse and he'll slap you again. Oh, whoa. Carol, there's a free mattress. Free mattress.
Ew.
I'm gonna go get dibs! Oh, dibs!
Gross.
Dibs!
Do not get near that.
I hope you're happy. Home. You're not getting a birthday present because you got kicked out.
Well, I know. I want my workstation.
Take this!
I want my
workstation. Take this!
Stop!
Take this!
Oh, there's a truck. Sergio's back from his jog.
Alright, looks like I got my workbench finally. It's getting delivered.
Guy couldn't get out my driveway.
There it is.
Alright guys, so I finally got my work station. Big thing here, this is what it's gonna look like. It's gonna help me get organized a little bit because this is... I got all my tools just kind of just sitting here, and I got some more here, and yeah, so ever since we moved here, which is about a year now, you know, I still got tools that are in boxes and whatnot, and I just kind of took them out as I needed them, but I'm just really unorganized right now, so put this together, I'm gonna set this over there, and we'll see what it looks like in 3, 2, 1. Alright guys, and what took you guys a few seconds, took me a few hours, but here we go. I finally got my tool storage put together. Got all these drawers, and I got my tools everywhere here. So, yay, happy birthday to me. This was my birthday present, brought to you in part by
Carol. Okay,
alright, so I'm finally organized now with my brand new state-of-the-art workstation.
Ooh.
So, Carol, pick a tool.
A hammer. That should be easy enough.
Hammer, got it.
Let's see if you can remember where you stuck it. Nope. No, you already did that one. Nope.
Come on, where is it?
Nope. No. Dude.
All right, guys, it's that time again to give out shout-outs to our captains of the Shiitake Mushroom Army. We got Kathy Pink Elevator 93, Patrick Naper, Lamborghini Ferrari, Adam Clark, James Bate, Ryan Grover, Cool Guy 2600, John Markin, Clid Awesome Videos, Unboxing TV, Never Once Skits.
dude. Iron Man the loser.
Andrew Moldvin, Eli Cooper, Old Man Jake, Marcus Hill, Bears Life, Raid Angel, Sonic and Amy Channel, Jaden Medley, Daniel DeLeon, Aiden Jack, Alexis Townsend, Carlo Zinatel, Francisco Rosaldo Ansa, Thomas Palmer, Ethan Jackson, Madison Perez, Carlos De Los Casas.
All right, so thank you guys for joining the Mushroom Army and being a captain. We give out shout outs to captains. So if you guys want to be a part of that, just click the join button there next to the subscribe button. Should be just below the video here. And it's on our main page. And sign up as a captain or just any rank of the old Shiitake Mushroom Army.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Remember, these videos are skits. Also subscribe to my YouTube channel and leave us some videos.
You mean you really do wear a mask in public?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to check out this video here. And also, if you guys want to watch that full video of the congratulations to Majugga Nuggets, head on over to the story file, or I'll have the link down in the comment section, the pinned top comment. So we'll see you guys next time.
Ow, God, that was my thumb.